Coming to the center of the field, the Highlands captains, number 10, Todd Meltner, number 56, Todd Johnson, number 23, Tim Lloyd, and number 33, Brad Brunn. Formation for the Colonels. Center, Dave Coppedge. across the ball carrier. 37, it's second and nine.
Thank you.
40. Highlands has it there, first and 10.
Go ahead.
Aaron Surrey in punt formation. Hoffman deep to receive. Pat Hoffman fields the punt at his own 24-yard line. 10. First 21-yard line. Tim Shepard passes complete to Marty Moore. Stop made by Brad Dolphin. 7, the ball player, goes over right tackle. Hit by the left side of that Highlands line. Fourth and one. And the referees have asked for a timeout. We've got 2 seconds left here in the first half. Moves the ball out to the 6-yard line. Curls attempt the field goal. Eric Rose here to kick. Down, Surrey holding. The field goal is blocked, but we got a flag down. Legal procedure against the Curls is used at the end of the half. And the halftime score of the 68 Curls, nothing. The Highlands Bulldogs, nothing. Kick. Allen's ball carrier. Goes over left guard.
Ball moves out to the 19-yard line. It's second and eight.
Good move of the ball carrier. Goes out around left end.
And six.
We got a penalty flag down at the line of scrimmage. Penalty will be against the Colonels. The legal procedure against the Colonels. Darren Sherry on a keeper. Cuts over left tackle. Around right in. Well, it's showing the ball carrier. Cuts wide off right tackle.
And the Dixie Colonels, 7 yards. Darren Surrey to hold.
The kick is partially deflected. Field goal attempt is no good.
Second and seven.
Okay. pitch out around right end.
To the 38-yard line, second and five.
Line.
in Surrey keeps the ball. In front of the Todd Nolan. the center of the line. Back to receive for the Colonels. Very simple in punt formation for Highland. Simple. takes a step and downs the football in his own backfield. And the clock is running down. Victorious tonight here at Nice Stadium. The final score, Highland Bluebirds 7 and Dixie Heights 2, nothing. Thank you once again.